How to make a simple battery case out of PVC pipe. Okay, so in this video I am using PVC sheets. Okay, if you want to know how to make PVC sheets out of PVC pipe, watch this video till the end and I will tell you how to make PVC sheet out of PVC pipe at home. Okay, at the end of the video. Okay, so make sure you like, share, comment and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos. So let's go to our video. Okay friends, these are the following pieces which we need for making our battery holder from PVC pipe. Everyone note down. Okay guys, for making our battery holder we need some pair of PVC pipes, I mean PVC sheets. Okay, so these are the following pieces of PVC sheets which I showed you in the picture. After that we need like this copper springs. So I have made this copper springs out of some high gauged copper wires, like this, some high gauged copper wires you can also use. Okay friends, after that we need one old empty AA battery. If it is new also no problem, we need one AA battery. These are the things which we need, so let's start. So we can start. So first I am taking our big PVC sheet and sticking the thin PVC sheet to that side. So here I am using super glue, you can also use super glue, it's very powerful glue. Okay, so I am using here super glue and I am sticking the thin PVC sheet. So we can stick our glue. So guys, I'm using a sandpaper for giving our battery case a nice finishing, amazing finishing. The sharp ends and all, I made it very smooth finish. I gave it smooth finishing. The sharp ends and all, I made it very smooth. Okay, so now we need metallic sheet. So metallic sheet is not available very easily. So we can take our old empty AA battery and we can remove the metallic sheet from that, the outer covering from that. This is the only easy way which we can get the metallic sheet. Okay, so everyone try this. Please make sure that you don't hurt your hands. So we can continue. So guys, I have separated the battery and the metallic sheet like this, the following manner. So now we have no use of that battery. So now we need to make our metallic sheet a bit straight. So I'm beating on that. So our metallic sheet is ready. So after that, in my paper I have drew some shapes. So we should cut the metallic sheet to the following shapes. Okay. So I have cut my metallic sheet to the following shapes. After that, everyone make sure that when you stick the small PVC sheet, you should leave a bit space, okay, for pulling this metallic sheet outside like this. Now you can see, right? Everyone do as I do. Everyone should leave some space over there, okay? So now I am keeping this metallic sheet also. Okay, so that long part we should bend like this with the following manner. Okay, bend like this. Okay, after that take the long metallic sheet and bend like this. So everyone do as I do, bend like this and we can cut. So it's a bit big on our battery case, so I'm cutting a bit more. So now it's perfect. after that. So guys, my copper spring is a bit small, so I am making a bit longer copper spring. So I am taking a chopstick and some high gauged copper wire, and I am making this longer copper spring. So you can also use that. So after that, we can take our battery case and the long metallic sheet, and I took one more small PVC sheet, and now we can stick the copper spring on the small PVC sheet. The other one also we can stick on that. I'm using a super glue. So after that, we can stick the copper spring on that PVC on our battery case. So before sticking, we should stick our long metallic sheet also on that. Okay guys, so now we can stick the PVC sheet, the metallic sheet and the spring. Okay, I applied some super glue. Now we need the help of the soldering iron. So I took here two pieces of wire, and now we can remove our battery. So now we should wait till the soldering iron gets heated up. Okay, now our soldering iron is heated up, so now we can use. So if you are using the soldering iron, the connections will be more proper. If you are not using, I don't know. Okay, so if you are using the soldering iron, the connections will be more proper and all. We can connect the wires and all very easily. So make sure that you don't hurt your hands. It will be a big issue. Okay, if the soldering iron hurts your hand, it will be a big issue. Okay, it will be very painful if the soldering iron touches your hand. So the soldering iron will be like 1.5 or 2 BD Baharni Dinar, 1.5 or 2 BD. Okay, so I connected the blue wire also. Okay guys, now our battery case is almost ready. So inside the inside terminals also we should paste some soldering iron. So let's continue our project. So now we can see all the terminals. I have applied the soldering iron to every terminals. So now we can put our battery, and we can see is our battery case is working or not, is the connection is working, everything is working or not, we can see. So for testing it, I am using multimeter over here. Multimeter is a gadget which used to trace every energies. So I am using this for checking our battery case. So you can see over here, the multimeter can trace the energy. 2.4 is the maximum for one AA battery. There it is 1.3 volt. Okay, so I am showing again. So make sure you like, share, comment and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos. So you can choose the option all. So you will get every notifications whenever I upload my videos. Okay. So it is now 2.40 volt maximum. Okay friends. So now we can see how we can make PVC sheets out of PVC pipe. Okay. So first, you know, right? First we should make a center cut on the PVC pipe. We should cut through the center. Okay, so let's start. So hope you like the video. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share to your friends maximum in Facebook, WhatsApp and all. Okay, Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, whatever is there, share in your social medias. So if you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos. So subscribe for more videos. So see you in the next video. It's me, Aranjana, signing out.